I'm Tamika Catchings of the Indiana Fever, WNBA Indiana Fever, and I was born in Stratford, New Jersey. I claim that I'm a little bit from everywhere, but not only do I play for the Indiana Fever, but I have my own foundation, the Catch Your Stars Foundation. For me, the only experience I had as far as being here in Indiana was when I would drive from Knoxville, Tennessee to Chicago, Illinois, and wonder what people do in Indiana. But Indiana, they picked me number 3, 2011 or 2001 WNBA draft, and my thought from before to where I am now are definitely 360, definitely. The Super Bowl being here, it puts Indiana on the map. You know, we've always been known as the basketball state, and everybody comes here to play basketball. You got all kinds of tournaments here for basketball.
Good for you.
Yeah, it's great for me. But you know, I think what it comes down to is not only do we get put on the map for what we do in a sports, from the sports spectrum, but we get put on the map for being able to hopefully 5 years, 10 years down the road, the place that found a cure for breast cancer. And that's what we're trying to do. That's the focus. I went through the process, you know, I just wanted to kind of see what it was all about. And, you know, honestly, the fear, I think anybody's initial fear is gonna be, well, what happens if something goes wrong? Or if they come back and out of the test, something comes out that I don't really wanna hear about, you know? And I think that's the initial fear of it. But what they need right now is tissue from women of all different races, diversity from different age groups. I mean, a little bit of everything. I'm super motivated. I'm super motivated that the Super Bowl is more than just a game, you know, and that there's really some substance behind it as far as with the Super Cure, to be able to be a part of something that hopefully one day, you know, will come out with a cure. I mean, that's what it's all about.